follow-up to a 10 on your side investigation.
Chris Horne from WAVY, you see Mr. Dean?
Months in the making.
His truck's out there. You sure he's not in?
Transportation officials discovered.
They clearly submitted false reporting, false quality control videos.
Non-compliance with a contract.
I mean, it's pretty blatant.
Just trying to find out how that could happen.
10 on your side tells you about changes made since we started investigating, Thursday at 6.